one of our goals this year and really every year is to teach our girls that they can really do anything they want. You know, there are so many opportunities for them in today's world.
These young girls, ages 8 to 11, are getting a hands-on lesson about careers, not considered the norm for women.
Specifically, you know, we're learning about STEM, so careers in science, technology, engineering, and math. And that's more of the focus here today. But we've been talking about all sorts of career fields that they could pursue when they're older.
In particular, welding, a field where only 3% of U.S. professional welders are women. It's estimated that there will be a need for more than 100,000 welders in 5 years as the industry grows and workers retire.
I think, you know, historically, you know, women were sort of focused on certain careers or really taught about certain careers.
We used a plasma cutter. At first it was scary, but then, like, because I saw... when I had this on, I was looking over there and I saw sparks go down by her feet.
We always say they don't have to do anything that they don't want to do, but we still want to expose them to these things and let them have the opportunity to either do them themselves or watch some of their peers do them.